flag was out. The next flag is the checkers. Well, we all understand that. Or just do not understand the floor color. Why did we not get over? ATV. Wins another. Two weeks in a row. Having his picture taken by Tree. He finally deserves. But that was just from my viewpoint. Again, car 3, your winner. 31-93rd. Tournament 84. finisher. This, of course, is just the bobbing point. We have the official rundown just a little bit later on tonight. But we do know that this is a winner right here coming. Our charging HE figure. Driving the Middleburg Construction Firebird. The brand new CJ Rayburn automobile. AG Vineyard, also sponsored by Buckeye Trucking Company. Also from one shirt, red hat, the three, the winner's the 9-1 car feature. All ponies, all ponies.
Team total, as I said, no one's hitting. 0.08.
Drops to the time of.
Clock
did not stop. He would have been in the 12-second range on that qualifying run. Tommy Kerr will get one more qualifying lap. Our next qualifier to come out of the Speedway service right now is the number 24 machine, the Hall of Fame driver, the Black Snyder entry, number 24. This is H.E. Vineyard. The throttle to the floor, the green flag's out. His first qualifying run begins. Vineyard down the back straightaway. Hall of Fame driver, been in the winner's circles many times in his career, and here he is on the Volunteer Speedway racing surface. White flag comes out in a 12-6-7-8. 12-6-7-8 for H.E. Vineyard. And Vineyard comes inside turn three. He's on the throttle once again. High side of turn four, down the back straightaway. Checkered flag comes out. And we're not getting the clock operating here on the second lap. We'll see what's going to happen. It's clearing off. Yellow flag comes out. Tommy Kerr's waved off. H.E. Vineyard would also get a second lap. Tommy Kerr in the 4T machine once again taking to the Speedway service down the back straightaway. The Rockwood Rocket underway. Down the back chute. Inside turn four. Down.